Greetings everyone, it's Miss Darlene and I'm back to show you another art project that you can make with things that you have lying around the house. I'm going to go over our list of ingredients, and let me just tell you what we're going to make though. We're going to make, instead of sand art, it's going to be salt art, because salt most people have around the house rather than sand. First we will need is salt. And the iodized salt seems to work the best. I did try the sea salt, but it was too big and it just didn't take the color correctly. Next thing you'll need is sidewalk chalk or regular chalk. I have sidewalk chalk. You'll need a small jar to put your salt in. And you'll need a tray or a lid, such as a shoebox of a tote or something like that. I have a little wooden one that I did try to use, but I kind of like the plastic one better. And what we'll do is we'll pour salt out in the lid. And I'll just turn this down here so you can see it. There's the salt in the lid. And we will take our piece of chalk and you just keep rubbing it in the salt. And it will start to take on the color of the chalk. And you just keep doing this for a little while. As you're doing it, more, you can do it as long as you want and make it as dark as you can. The longer you rub it, the darker it gets. So I'm going to do this for just a few seconds. All right, and I have some more over here, so I'm just going to dump it all together. And we'll put it in our jar. And it does get a little messy, so you definitely want to do this over like the table or something where you can clean it up easily. And you'll probably want to do one color at a time, because the more colors that you have, they'll mix together and they won't be pretty colors. But here we go. This is your salt in a jar sand art. Thank you. Have a great day. I look forward to doing this.